Hello everyone, now we are driving from Zagreb to Rastoke, Croatia. Rastoke is a very small, beautiful village, very close to Plitvice Lake National Park. Rastoke has so many waterfalls that at the peak in history, 22 water mills in the village. Those waterfalls are named after their mill owners. First water mill dates back to 1700, and the area surrounding Rastoke was called Slunj, and which was part of Ottoman Empire. There are a couple of restaurants in the village. You can listen to the sounds of waterfall for hours and you won't get tired. It looks like a fairytale village. It's just amazing.